Families in Mamelodi, east of Pretoria, will be relocated to Nellmapius in the new year. Gauteng Human Settlement MEC Jacob Mamabolo made the announcement following his visit to waterlogged Lusaka area in the east of Mamelodi. Various families in the area were left severely affected by continuous rain. Mamelodi experienced flooding during heavy rains. Residents say their clothes and houses were wet throughout. Mamabolo says they are assessing the situation.